Yo, what up, guys? Another road trip video, another vlog video right here. Me and Cody, we heading out right now. Hey, yo, where we heading?
Bro, we're going to Oklahoma.
Did you go race what?
But first, we're going to IHOP.
Oh, we gonna make a little quick pit stop at IHOP, but we heading up there to go race that Nitro Arenacross. So, stay tuned. Hey, just another product of today. Hey, so you got your jersey. You like it?
Yeah.
Is it dope? Is it sick?
Yeah.
How are you gonna do today?
Good.
You gonna win your class?
Yeah.
What class you racing?
50 open and
P-Dub. Nice. What bike are you riding?
KTM and P-Dub.
Nice. Go down on P-Dub?
Yes.
You're not scared of them boys, right?
No.
You're gonna go beat them, right?
Yeah.
That's what I like to hear. So, what you got going on here, little man? What you got? What are you building over here?
This wasn't my track. I just came over here.
Oh, you ripping it up though?
Yep.
Let's see you hit this corner. Yo, what up, dude?
What up, dude?
Hey, we out here. We're about to go out for first practice on the night. Posting this up on Instagram right now. I got a little something special for all y'all.
Dude!
I guess Instagram will see it before the vlog, so. Texas. Pretty good night here. Ended up second the 250 main. Came from dead last. I got tangled up with a rider on the start, and then in the 450 main I got a fifth place gate pick, and then got about a 6th-7th place start, and I still worked my way up to second or third on that one. So overall it was a pretty good night. Walked away, track was really good, difficult, riders were pretty good, everybody rode good. So Graham, what do you got to say?
And the gram,
bro. 7 o'clock in the morning. We had a pullover for some sleep last night. Cody, he needed a little bit of sleep. He's driving the whole way, so. Got some breakfast, got some donuts. What'd you get?
Coffee.
You got some coffee. You got some chocolate milk. It's my favorite, so. Now we leaving quick stop, and we on the road again. Later. Hey, yo, what we got going on?
Just a little sprocket change.
There's your little sprocket change?
Zane forgot the tire stand, so.
So we're just doing it like this, huh?
Yeah, we're kind of cruising.
We got the whole setup. Let's see what we got going on for tonight. Uh-oh. That's dope. behind the scenes. How long you been growing your hair out for?
10 years.
Hey Red, how long have you known me for?
Since you were sperm.
Sponge.
Sperm. Sperm. You know I.
Yo, what up, guys? We just got home from Graham, Texas. We went from Underground to Oklahoma, and then from Oklahoma to Graham. Now we just got home, about to get unloaded, get the bikes ready, then head out to Underground to go get some training at QMR, and then on to another weekend. It was a good weekend. Me and Cody had some fun, traveled. It was good to see him again, and yeah, so I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe here and like the video, and I'll keep you guys posted for more.